We won't be out there. No. Yeah, really. I haven't been out all summer. Come on. Okay, you want to come sit over here where the shade is? Sit there. Yeah. You're going to crawl under Aunt Nancy's chair.
Yep.
Find her own little pup tent.
How many they have showing today?
I'm loving it. Come here. Come on, Lola. Lola, come. Here, over here. Sit. Sit.
Good girl. Good girl.
Hey, here's my pretty pink one. Here's my pretty pink one. No, this is the harness for the car.
Oh, the harness.
I thought I brought the other one, but I didn't. Keep it all good.
So, yeah. I better work though, the car, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
At 1 o'clock in Ring 3, in keeping with our theme, honoring our past, preparing for our future, Somerset Hills Kennel Club, at this, our 80th point show, welcomes our peewees to Ring 1 at 3 p.m. Please join us ringside and cheer on these youngsters as they make their showing debut. And for those new exhibitors, we'll have a new exhibitor briefing. We will be joining the group here under the superintendent for some information on new exhibitors and what to do when you enter this wonderful world of dog shows. Thank you.
Stewart,
take that dog in with us.
Here's a Dobkin right here.
Beagle, Jill. Jill? Beagle.
Right, that will do.
No, not the same.
This field filled up with water so fast, it wouldn't be. I said, I'll go and get the bank, you start hiding this crap. We were out of here and stuff on a record time.
Quarter. Quarter. Quarter.
Because I don't very often. Just make 2 minutes. She said, listen. She said, this time. And of course, you have to put the sound on, otherwise, it didn't mean anything.
No, because I'm looking at it.
And our guys are pacing like,
what is it? We're looking at it too.
Look at it. Yeah, nothing.
That was the plan. Did you knew they had to do it?